Mr. Speaker, the President of the United States.
The shadow of crisis has passed, and the State of the Union is strong.
This is good news, people.
To set our sights higher than just making sure government doesn't screw things up. This Congress still needs to pass a law that makes sure a woman is paid the same as a man for doing the same work. It's 2015. It's time. If you truly believe you could work full-time and support a family on less than $15,000 a year, try it. We need affordable, high-quality child care more than ever. It's not a nice to have, it's a must have. I have no more campaigns to run. I know, because I won both of them. And if a bill comes to my desk that tries to do any of these things, I will veto it. It will have earned my veto. I know there's bipartisan support in this chamber, that we are still more than a collection of red states and blue states, that we are the United States of America.